you look at the back as well, they are a, obviously provides a lot of coverage and support. Large. So I think if I had a slightly smaller, I just love the bottoms. They're a little bit more. If I turn around, this suit is. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited for today's video because as you can tell, it is a try on haul. If you're new to my channel, I post, so please hit that subscribe button and let's get into it. Okay, so swimsuit number one is, I love this suit. Fits super well. It ties in the top as well as the bottom. So this is like a standard triangle top bikini. The bottoms tie as well, which is always super nice so that you can adjust them. But overall, I just think this suit is so flattering. Like I said, the cups are actually removable if you want to remove them. If we look at the back as well, they are a cheekier bottom, which is super cute, but still has some coverage. Honestly, I feel like these are adjustable enough to where you could kind of make them whatever style bottom you want. You could cinch them in if you wanted them to be a little less coverage, but really, really cute bottom. So I really like this top and the bottom, the color is beautiful. The pink is even brighter in person. So definitely love this one. So moving on to the next suit. Funny enough, I actually did not think I was going to like this suit and it ended up being my favorite. I think this suit is so flattering. The top is buttery soft, like the softest swimsuit I have ever owned. The bottoms are super flattering. I'll show you the back. This obviously provides a lot of coverage and support because it pulls up through here. And I'll show you how it ties in the back. So it ties here, so it's adjustable. Like I said, these are the softest straps that I have ever touched in my life. I am obsessed. And the bottoms are super cute. They are, I would probably say, a pretty cheeky bottom. You can actually make them cheekier if you want, which I would probably do so. But overall, I mean, I just love this suit. Like I said, material, 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 and this one is actually made from recycled materials. So, especially when you're wearing swim, you're in the ocean. So, I adore this. I think it's so cute. I'm obsessed. Okay, so moving on to the royal blue and matching bottom. I will say with all of the suits, I had to size up a ton. I'm usually a small bottom and all of these bottoms were larges. So as you're going through the site and you're picking out what size, make sure that you either ask them questions, they're super nice and easy to get in contact with, or look at the size guide, because I would have never in a million years guessed that I was a large bottom, but I am. And mostly extra large in the top, some larges. So definitely size up on everything so that you know. So I love this suit. I really like the bottoms. They're actually adjustable. So that's super cool. And it's not a tie. It's actually like a moving strap, as if you were to have a strap up here. These are removable as well. So I love the bottoms. I'm not as big of a fan on the top on me, not because of anything that's wrong with the top, just because it doesn't sit quite right because my chest is a little large. So I think if I had a slightly smaller chest, it might fit a little bit better. But if you look from the back, super, super cute, ties back here. Again, these are adjustable or you can remove them. And the bottom is pretty similar to all the other bottoms. It's sort of cheeky, but has just enough coverage. I think the suit is great. Like I said, for me, I don't love the top on me, but the bottoms are so, so cute. And I think it would work perfectly if you had just a slightly smaller chest. Okay, so this is the next suit, and as you can probably tell, the top is actually the exact same style as the other one, but just in leopard print. I love this suit. It's super fun, super cute. The bottoms are different. These are side tie bottoms, so that's obviously nice in terms of being adjustable. Honestly, all of their suits are reasonably adjustable, so I found that to be awesome. If I turn around, this suit is definitely a little bit cheekier than some of the other ones. Straps are adjustable here. You can actually take them off. Obviously, like I said, the top is the exact same. Ugh, everything is so soft. Everything fits fantastic. This one actually feels like it fits a little bit better on the top, which doesn't really make sense because it's the same suit, but you know, sometimes there's minor differences, but I love these suits. Okay, so last but definitely not least is the black and matching bottoms. I think the suit is so cute. I will say, suits like this that have underwire underneath and kind of cup like this, I have about 5 of them. I don't think they're made for people with large chests. I just think that was a flaw in the design on just everyone's part. But I think I'm just jealous because if you had slightly smaller boobs, this would just be the cutest top on planet Earth. It is still adorable. I just have so much underboob going on right now, so it's definitely not as movable in terms of actually being like a usable suit. I could go to the pool in it, but I wouldn't really want to jump up and down because there is a lot of underboob going on here. Close to fitting, which is impressive. I will say the bottoms, like, hello body. Are we kidding? So flattering, so cute. I just love the bottoms. They're a little bit more, I guess, high-waisted, if you will, on the back. Super fun, a little bit more coverage. This top clasps here, which is really nice. I do really like this swimsuit. I'm just saying, for someone with a larger chest, these suits in general tend to be a little bit more challenging, but so cute. So cute, super flattering in the chest. Definitely have a little bit of underboob, but I'm obsessed with these bottoms, like, obsessed. Okay, everyone, that's it for today's video. If you're new to my channel, I post hauls, all things swim, fitness, and fashion. Please think about subscribing, take a look at the rest of my content, and I'll see you next video.